A major glitch caused issues for Microsoft users today. The software giant said that the problem resulted in an Outlook and Teams outage for many companies worldwide. The tracking site Down Detector said more than 5,000 reports were made by this afternoon, but officials say many more are likely having issues. Microsoft issued a statement saying it had deployed a fix.